You're right, Blasco. I've been better, but I think I got the blood stuff now.
Give me one good reason not to blow your brains out right fucking now. Real slow, like, a little disoriented on account of the blood loss.
I can help you. I can give you information. Military secrets. I can tell you how to release your U-boat. Also, the escape pod's over there. I know the codes to over there.
Wait. How do we release our U-boat?
The doors that lead to the controller bay. The electromagnetic tractor arms. You can deactivate them from there, and that will release your U-boat.
Can you open that door then?
Yes.
All right, Caroline.
Head on in there. Locate the controller bay and release our U-boat.
I'm sorry about your friend.
Shut up, lass.
Fergus, gotta respect a guy who can lose his arm and soldier on like it's nothing. Lot of things you can do with a hatchet. And a Nazi. You go upstairs. Please watch over our people while I get this done. Like they taught us back in boot camp. Take out the commanders first.
Ah, General Engel. Bitte bestätigen Sie die Anzahl feindlicher Züge auf...
Kommandant! Hallo! Kommandant Mannheimer! Hören Sie mich? Odin, automated security system. explosive. Got myself a new exit.
Achtung, Explosion in der Hangarbucht. Sicherheitspersonal im Bereich unverzüglich untersuchen. Wiederhole, Explosion in der Hangarbucht. Sicherheitspersonal im Bereich unverzüglich untersuchen.
Thank you. Ready the escape pod! Let's go, we have to get the fuck out of here, now!
Hey! They have to go!
Hold on.
Smart!
Stop fidgeting. You want something for the pain?
No. Just get on with it, man. Now listen up. Caroline had a plan.
Yes. The liberation of the United States of America.
Caroline wanted to free the U.S. and use it as a stepping stone to liberate the rest of the world. Come fuck right, water. This is what we're gonna do. For Caroline. For God's sake, Max, stop helping.
Why is there a Nazi on the boat?
Wasn't for this Nazi traitor, we'd all be dead by now. We owe her, so we can't kill her. Unless she fucks us over. You gonna fuck us over?
No, mister. And I'm not a Nazi. Not anymore.
All right. Now, Caroline had established radio contact with an American resistance cell in New York City. The only way we move forward... Caroline's plan is to build alliances with U.S. resistance groups and mobilize the people for a revolt.
Depth charges!
What in the name of Satan's bloody ass is happening?
I hear surface breaches. Multiple surface breaches.
It's Frau fucking Engel. Will someone care to tell me how the fuck she found us?
Well, speak up.
Someone inside your U-boat is transmitting your position.
That is bloody marvelous.
The Ausmerzer has been receiving messages from someone inside your boat. That's how we found you.
Fucking who?
Section F.
Fucking what?
Okay. There it is, Section F.
But there is no Section F. The maps are not accurate. We've looked and there is no door there.
But there is. But if someone is hiding in there, transmitting that signal?
You lot investigate. I'm gonna have to go have a lay down.
Kinderlich, come. Must be here.
Move this locker!
Astonishing.
What do you see?
Welded shot from the other side.
Higgle, hey! Not to me! Use this! Fergus came to me with some thoughts for improvement. I tinkered with it a little.
Thanks, I miss the old girl.
I will open this when you are done, big man.